This is the Tömahawk 40 Deca. It's a 40-minute HIIT workout using body weight or light dumbbells. We will start with a quick warm-up and then do 10 3-minute sets consisting of rows or presses or curls, push-up squats, and then some core, followed by a brief cool-down. I am doing 20 reps of each exercise. You may decide to do 15, 10, whatever. Just choose an amount that you can maintain proper form and breathe throughout. The time you have remaining after each series of reps is your rest. The clang you hear in the middle is the halfway mark, and you have a minute and a half remaining. The 3 beeps are the countdown to finish for each set. Remember to be safe, be mindful, be determined, be strong. Come to your knees and prepare to engage.
Get ready for Tömahawk 40 Deca. Seated knee stretch.
Arms overhead, palms clasped together. Stretching up as high as you can on your knees. Hands behind your neck, stretching it down. Curl your toes under, clasp your hands behind your back. Stretch out your chest, shoulders. On your back.
On back stretches.
Happy baby. I like to stretch my toes. One knee in, one leg straight. Roll your ankles. Switch sides. And then rock up in forward fold.
Forward fold.
Just let your head hang. Feel it in your hips. Bend one knee and then the other. Just stretching out your glutes, hamstrings, leg parts. And then we're going to go into down dog.
Down dog.
Stretch your back. Find that stretch in your hips, shoulder blades. And then pedal your feet. Bending each knee. Digging deep into the hips and calves. And then step your left foot forward. Arms overhead. That front knee 90 degrees. Pushing into that back heel. Keeping that back leg as straight as possible. Rolling your wrists. And then right arm under left. Eagle arms. Don't lose your legs. And then fold and just hover.
Press the lunge leg, fold.
Roll your wrists. Keep your back straight. Keep pushing into that back heel and that right, that forward knee 90 degrees. Right arm forward and then right arm down, left arm to the sky. And get a little twist. Don't lose your legs. And then switch legs.
Press it, lunge right.
Arms overhead. Front knee 90 degrees, pushing through that back heel. Roll your wrists. And then left arm under right for eagle arms. Really stretching your shoulders, your hips, hamstrings. And then we're going to fold it over again and hover.
Press it, lunge right, fold.
Keep your back straight. Work your elbows a little bit this time. Just waking up the body, getting ready for the hip part. Left arm forward. Stretch it all out. And then left arm to the ground, left hand to the ground, right hand to the sky. Feel that twist. Keep the legs strong. Everything engaged. Now we're just going to keep our legs wide. Toe tips
fingertips in line, stretching out the outside of your calves, the groin muscles. Reach for your ankles and pull yourself a little bit closer down. Remember to keep breathing throughout all of this. And then we're going to turn to our right leg, shorten our stance a little bit, and just fold over that one leg, keeping both legs straight. Let your head hang. Change legs. Both legs straight. Stance a little closer if you need it. Let your head hang. And then we're going to do opposite toe touch.
Opposite toe touch.
Where you're just really trying to stretch the groin muscles, calves, getting a little bit of ankle mobility. And then we're going to come into a deep squat.
Deep squat.
And get ready for set one. Set one is 20 bent over rows, 20 push-ups, 20 lunges with your left leg forward, and 50 bicycles. And here we go.
Say a little prayer. Set one rows, push-ups, lunges,
rows.
Bicycles.
And then and the push-ups. Regular push-ups for set one. Then to lunges with your left foot forward. And then straight into bicycles. That clang means you're halfway through the set. At this point, you have 1 minute of rest remaining if you're finished with your set. If not, you have 50 seconds to finish. Set two is 20 military presses on your tiptoes, 20 decline push-ups. You can do flat if you don't have any way to do decline, 20 regular squats, and 25 crunches. 10 seconds. Let's get ready. Set two.
Two shoulders, push-ups, squats, crunches.
decline pushups. I use a ball. You can use blocks. Or you can do flat. And then into regular lunges. I'm alternating between 15 and 8 pound dumbbells depending on how I feel. It's all about keeping your form right. Straight into crunches. Halfway. One minute remaining. At this point, you have 40 seconds of rest. Set three is 20 curls with your right knee raise, 20 incline push-ups, or regular push-ups if you don't have any way to do the incline, 20 wide-legged squats, and we're going to do some plank sways. I do 40, 20 to each side. So get ready for set three and curls with one knee raise.
Set three arms, push-ups, squats, clang.
Straight into incline push-ups or flat if you need. And then wide leg squats. And then into plank. You have 55 seconds remaining at this point. to set four. Set four, 20 bent over rows. We're gonna do 20 flat push-ups, 20 lunges with your right leg forward this time, and then the 50 bicycles. It's imperative that as you get deeper into this, and the more tired you get, that you are paying attention to your form. So get ready for set four. Bent rows.
Set four rows, push-ups, lunges, bicycles.
Push-ups. Into lunges with that right foot forward. And then the bicycles. You have 1 minute remaining in set four. Heart rate should be up at this point. Sweating at this point. Heavy breathing at this point. Set five is going to be 20 military presses on your tiptoes, 20 decline push-ups. I'm using the ball, you can use whatever, or do flat. 20 regular squats, and then we're going to do 50 leg flutters. So, get ready for set five, military presses.
Shoulders, push-ups, squats, crunches.
Go. Then the decline push-ups. To regular squats. Leg flutters now, do the 50. At this point, you have 1 minute. So for set six, we're going to do 20 curls with your left knee raised, 20 incline push-ups, 20 more wide leg squats, and then we're going to do 25 plank with our knees touching. So let's get up and get ready. Set six.
Six arms, push-ups, squats, plank.
Curls. Don't use momentum. Use your muscles. Incline push-ups, or flat, whatever you're working with. Wide leg squats. And then in the planks, we're just going to be on our elbows and touch our knees using good form to the ground. Okay, at this point you have 51 seconds remaining. Set seven. We're going to do 20 rows on our knees with the opposite leg raised, and then we're going to do 20 regular push-ups or bridge presses if you're doing those, or even tricep dips, and then we're going to do 20 side squats and 50 bicycles. So
set seven rows, push-ups, lunges, bicycles.
Left leg raised and right hand doing the rows. Keep that left glute engaged, that back straight, watch your form. We're going into bench press for me on my ball. You may be doing bench press on the floor, tricep dips. Or pushups. Side squats. Go into your left leg. Just keeping that right leg straight. Keep your body parallel. Watch your form. Into butterflies. Bicycles, I think that's a butterfly. Sorry. 40 seconds of rest remaining in set 7. Set 8. We're going to do 20 lat raises, 20 decline push-ups, 20 regular squats, and 50 Russian twist. So get ready. Set 8. Starting with some lat raises. Looks like this. Working that outside delts. Decline push-ups. This is easily the hardest exercise of this entire workout. This one right here. Straighten the regular squats. And then after your air squat, Russian twist. All right. Okay. You have 50 seconds remaining and set 8. Catch your breath. Or try to. Set 9. We're going to do 20 curls on our knees. 20 incline pushups, 20 wide leg squat pulse with some kettlebell swings. I'll show you what it looks like. And then 50 mountain climbers. So let's get ready on your knees. And just do some curls.
Sit on arms, push-ups, squats, mountain climbers.
Curls, going into incline push-ups, or flat push-ups. Wide squat legs, break it down to the squat position, and then swing. Watch your form on this one. Hey, let's do some mountain climbers. At this point, you have 50 seconds left in set 9. Set 10. We're going to do the rows on our knees. Left hand, right leg up, 20 push-ups or bench presses, or even tricep dips if you're working that. 20 side squats to the right side, and then we're going to do bicycles till it dings. So get ready. Last set, best set. Watch your form. Keep that glute engaged. Push-ups, bench press, tricep dips. Your call. Finish strong now. After your push-ups or your push-ups or bench or dips, we're going to do side squats to the right side. side squats. We're going to do bicycles. You have a minute right now. We're going to do bicycles till it dings. And go. Seconds. Seconds. 10 seconds. You can do anything for 10 seconds. Come on, finish strong. Raise your hips up in the bridge. Starting our cool down now. Happy baby.
Happy baby.
See if it feels different this time versus the warm-up phase. Right knee, right ankle over left knee, reach through, grab somewhere and relax. Roll just a little to your left and feel that stretch in that right hip. And then change sides.
Supine pigeon right.
Left ankle over right knee. And then roll to the right just a little bit. Extend that stretch in that left hip. Bottom of your feet together. Knees wide, arms overhead. Leg and knees feel heavy. Come to seated. Legs straight out. Arms overhead. Bend at your hips. And just let your hands fall wherever they may. On the ground. Your toes, your ankles. The main thing is don't jam yourself into this position. You want to hinge at your hips, even if that means your knees being a little bent. So now bring your left foot into your right thigh. Same thing. Let that left hand fall somewhere so that you're keeping your shoulders parallel to your hips. Let your head hang. Change sides.
Seated forward fold, right leg in.
Right leg into left hip. Left. And let that right hand find purchase somewhere. Let your head hang. Right ankle.
Right twist.
Outside left knee. We're just going to twist to the right. And then change sides.
Twist left.
Twist to that left.
Center.
And then come to seated. Hands to your chest. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Again. One more time.
Many blessings.
Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. May all beings be free, safe, healthy, and happy. And may my actions somehow, some way contribute to the happiness of others. Please watch over everyone that we know and love and care about, and keep us all safe and healthy and happy. Thank you for all that I have and that I am. I'm so amazingly, truly, deeply blessed. So many blessings, and I am so grateful. Bless this land and its waters, and its mountains and its inhabitants, and all who would serve to protect it. And may every sentient being alive today find some level of awareness and alignment for the betterment of our planet. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Om Peace. Namaste.